In cold conditions in the mountains, a lost glove can mean serious damage to your fingers. And while many gloves and mittens come with factory-made leashes, you can make your own if your particular pair lacks this feature. Find any loop of material on the glove or mitten and run about 18 inches of paracord through, with a stopper knot tied at one end. That end will be my standing end. I then tie an adjustable grip hitch, which provides better friction than a tautline hitch, by wrapping the loose end around and through the standing end once, twice, and then almost a third time, but this time moving under and gathering the whole loop before running the loose end back through its last wrap. I then add another stopper knot on that loose end. I can now keep my gloves, and therefore my hands, safe as I take them on and off while I move through the mountains.